A guided meditation for overcoming guilt. To begin this exercise, choose a time when you will not be interrupted, and make sure any tight clothing or belts are loosened. Breathe in through your nose to a count of four. Then hold your breath for a count of four, and then release it through your mouth to a count of five. This form of breathing will help you to relax. That's in for four, hold for four, and out for five. Repeat this several times. Now just let your breathing fall into a natural rhythm. You drop down, down through layers of consciousness. And now you are sitting in a small boat, gently floating down a clear river. Trees and short grass line the banks, full-leaved and green in the warmth of summer. The water laps idly at the boat as it drifts on downstream. Birds sing from the trees, and the soft breeze is scented with summer. It is completely relaxing, sitting here, going at the river's own pace. Without warning, a cloud drifts across the face of the sun. You look up and see it, huge and towering, sculpted by the high winds, its edge still gleaming with sun rays. Your Your attention is caught by the sound of voices from the riverbank. As your boat drifts along, it comes to a clear area, and you see, as if watching a movie projection or a play, the scene that has been causing you guilt. The people, even yourself, might be actors and are completely oblivious to you. You watch from a distance, detached from it, and seeing it objectively, perhaps for the first time. The boat stops, and at the same time, as if you have pressed a pause button, the scene freezes. Use this time to say whatever you want. Explain why you did what you did. Ask for forgiveness or understanding. All those who need to hear will do so, including your own higher self, who never judges you. It is vital that you affirm and accept that what has happened can't be altered, but, as with all things in life, you have learned from it. No experience is ever wasted. In one way or another, we learn from everything that we do and from everything that happens to us. As you consider this, the air fills with sunlight once again, dancing on the waters of the river and dissolving the scene you were watching. It fades into nothingness and only you remain. Your boat begins to move again, drifting on the gentle current, and you can sit back and relax. Use this time to speak to your higher self, to recognize that you are a good person, and that everyone makes mistakes. No one is perfect. We are all growing and learning every day of our lives. Don't punish yourself anymore. Be at peace. As we gently begin to come out of this meditation, follow my voice as I count up to five. One. Take a deep breath and allow yourself to begin coming back. Two. Start to feel how this meditation has helped you deal with guilt and has brought peace to your mind and body. 3. Feel refreshed and relaxed as your mind awakens more. 4. Take another few deep breaths now, allowing your breathing to bring you all the way back. And 5, eyes open, wide awake. Feel refreshed with energy and a lightness of heart. Spend a while simply relaxing, knowing that you can return here and clear away guilt at any time.